गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ पंकज कुमार एंड वेलकम टू माई क्लास. इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैड सीन हाउ टू गिव शैडो इफेक्ट टू अ वर्ड आर्ट टेक्स्ट एंड हाउ टू यूज सुपर स्क्रिप्ट एंड सब स्क्रिप्ट ऑप्शन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हेडर एंड फुटर. हेडर एंड फुटर. सो हेडर एंड फुटर इज यूज टू प्लेस सम इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन द टॉप एंड at the bottom of every page. On the top, suppose here we have one page, this particular area is called top of the page and this particular area is called bottom of the page. There we can place some information like title, chapter heading, date, page number, author name, etc. Okay, so it is used to place some information on the top and at the bottom of every page. You can include the title, chapter heading, date, page number, author name, etc. Now, to add header, we have to follow some step. So let's see the step. Step number one. First, let me read the step, then I'll show you how to use this step. Okay. So step number one, open the document in which you want to insert header. Step number two, click insert tab. Step number three, click header option. It displays the different built-in options. Step number four, click an appropriate built-in style from the drop-down box. Step number 5, enter the text. Step number 6, finally double click outside the header box. Heading will appear on top of every page of the document. So we have to follow all these 6 steps. Okay, understood? Now let me show you how to insert header in your page. Okay. So according to first step, open the document in which you want to insert header. Suppose this is the document which I have already opened. Okay. Then step number two, click insert tab. As you can see on the screen, here we have insert tab. Just click on this. Step number three, click header option. It displays the different built-in option. Now you can find out here. You can see here we have header option. Just click on this. You will see the list which is inbuilt in this application. Okay. Now according to your desire, you can select any one. I'm going to choose this one. Okay. Now step number four, click an appropriate built-in style from the drop-down box, which I have already done. I have already selected. Now you will notice that header area is indicated with dotted line. As you can see, this is the header area and that indication is here with the help of dotted line. Now step number five, enter the text. Now as you can see here we can write text. Suppose I'm going to write COMPUTER, computer. Okay. Suppose this is the title of this page. Okay. I can change the color. Make it bold, give color to this, increase the font size, give underline to it. Okay. Now the last step, finally double click outside the header box. As you can see, this is the header box. So we supposed to double click on below the header box. So I'm going to click. As you can see, the header appear in every page. This is the first page. Okay. Now the second page, here also you can see header appear. Okay. Where I have written the title computer. Understood? This is how you can use header option. Understood? Now how to add footer. For that also here we have step. Step number one, open the document in which you want to insert footer. Step number two, click insert tab. Step number three, click footer options. It displays the different built-in options. Step number four, click an appropriate built-in style from the drop-down box. Step number five, enter the text. Step number six, finally double click outside the footer box. So footer text will appear at the bottom of every page of the document. Now let's see the practical. So step number one, open the document. Suppose this is the document which I have opened, as you can see on the screen. Step number two, click insert tab. Step number two, click insert tab. Here we have insert tab. Just click on that. Step number three, click footer option. Click footer option. Here we have footer option. So just click on footer option. Then we'll get list of footer. Okay. Now according to our desire, we can choose any one. Like this one I'm going to choose. Then enter your text. As you can see here in footer area, going to write here LOGO, logo, and page number by default is written. If you want to change, you can change from here, like two. Okay. Now the last step, double click outside the footer area. So this is the footer area. So here I'm going to click, double click. Okay. Now you can see in every page footer text appeared. Here also you can see this is the second page and this is the first page. There also you can see. Okay. This is how you can use footer option. I hope it is clear to you. So children, what is header and footer? What is the use of header and footer? It is used to place some information on the top and at the bottom of every page. You can include the title, chapter heading, date, page number, author name, etc. So these are the information we can add either on top or bottom. Okay, either on top or bottom. Understood? Thank you.